This is a sunrise in the end of June outside our kitchen window. And that hill over there is spelled Cowles, but the man after whom it is named pronounced his name Cowles, but everybody seeing it written down says Cowles, Cowles Mountain. It's one of a number of mountains in San Diego that's also known as Black Mountain, but its real name is Cowles. Now, it seems to me that the sun is trying to come up behind that hill, and I'm hoping to just document that fact, but it's incredibly bright, and my camera's shaking, and I should have it on a tripod. But I don't. And I find myself running out of patience. A few moments later, it's just getting incredibly bright. And I'm hoping to catch this beauty as it pops up over the horizon. There's a little notch up there on top of the hill, or the mountain, if you like, and it gives the deceptive appearance of, oh, look, it's coming out, but it isn't. Not yet. Now, I've lived here for 10 years, and every summer in the end of June, around the time of the solstice, I find myself watching with great eagerness to see how far to the north the sun will rise. And every day, sometimes I wake up, sometimes I don't. Today's there it is. It's coming out of the shoulder of the hill. Oh, yes. See it? That's the sun. Now, you'll notice it comes up not perfectly straight, but at a slight diagonal, because we're here at about 33 degrees north latitude, and so the sun comes up at an angle of 33 degrees, tilting to the right from the vertical. There. Yes, look at that. Sunrise from behind Cowles Mountain, as seen from my kitchen window. And my poor little camera is desperately trying to adjust. This is too much. You're shaking and you're burning my eyes. But you'll notice, see how the sun is just touching that tree branch outside the window? And now as it comes up, it's moving slightly to the right as it gets higher and higher every 3 units that it goes up, it goes 1 unit to the right. So when it first came out, it was coming out right over there where that line crosses the hill. But now, not to mention the fact the breeze is moving that line, but now it's moved away to the right. See? That, in addition to me shaking the camera, the wind is shaking that line of a, whatever it is out there. I think that's a line of a yucca plant or something. And you can see the sun is not only coming up, but slowly creeping to the right. Like I say, for every 3 units it moves up, it moves to the right one on the horizon, that is. As the day goes on, it bends more and more to the right until it goes all the way across the sky and goes down in the northwest. This is 30 degrees north of due east. No, I'm sorry. It's not 30 degrees. That's the angle of tilt. That's not how far north it is. Good grief. That's another calculation altogether. Well, it's getting ridiculously bright, and the camera just doesn't want to look at it anymore, and I don't either. But that's what sunrise looks like outside the front window of our garden.